Well, many homeowners view the outdoors as an extension to their home, and bridging that gap through design can be challenging. Mm-hmm.
In this week's Home Builder Spotlight, Paul Schumacher from Schumacher Homes shows us ways to bring the outside into your house.
I'm Paul Schumacher with Schumacher Homes, and welcome to the Home Builder Spotlight. When it comes to custom design that is designed by nature and one with its surroundings, there's no better couple to comment on than Carrie and Renee Earnhardt, the creators of the Earnhardt Collection of Homes.
Thank you, Paul. It's Renee and my vision, like many other homeowners, to view the outdoors as an extension to the home.
Today we're going to be talking about finding design elements in the natural world and bringing that inspiration indoors.
One of the things that is so important to creating an organic home is natural light. You just can't have enough windows, especially large feature windows or those that reach floor to ceiling.
We look for design systems like this 90 degree sliding door system. It converts an entire indoor room to an outdoor.
And you can also leave the screen down or up and it completely transforms your home space. This is the true epitome of bringing the outdoors in.
I also love timber in a home. I spend a lot of time in the woods. My kids and me, we hunt, we fish, it's part of us. So for me, I love to see timber on the outside of the home with huge overhang porches.
A large patio is nice to be able to relax and take in the views, especially one with a stone fireplace like this, to keep that rustic feel. And who doesn't love a nice meal on the patio? We've got that covered too.
You got that right, honey. I like cooking outside. So building custom means including your outdoor kitchen, which I like mine with natural material such as granite and hardstone.
Stone has so many gorgeous uses within a home. Massive and beautifully crafted floor-to-ceiling fireplaces.
For colors, just look outside and around you for inspiration. If you see it in nature, it's going to look great in your rustic home. Earthy browns and tans, botanical greens, orange, yellow, blues, whites, and grays. Whatever's right outside your window.
Another design element that we truly adore in custom homes are barn doors on metal tracks.
In this home, we used them on an angle to shut off the study from the foyer and the main hall to give it an artisan look. Bye. Privacy. Oh, shut it.
Last but not least, Carrie and I always prefer unmanufactured materials. When designing the totally organic home, hardwood floors are a must. And granite countertops reign supreme. We love the earth and anything that comes from it.
When you bring the outdoors in with these design tips, your custom home immediately becomes warm and inviting for your family and your guests.
There's just something about those earthy colors and textures. Back to you, Paul.
Thanks, Carrie and Renee. Excellent design tips for nature lovers. I'm Paul Schumacher with Schumacher Homes.
And for more information about today's segment, go to fox8.com and click Scene on TV.